you guys?
Yeah, I mean, obviously, you know, Brian's been here for a while, and I know him personally, but obviously what he said wasn't okay, and we all understand that. But he definitely came in and talked to us, and, you know, the team has made decisions to do what they need to do, and we just gonna move on from it.
Okay.